Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will do a 10-minute routine on how to remove blockages in the third chakra. The third chakra is located right here in the dip under your rib cage. So it's a pretty sensitive spot here, but it's right here. So let's go ahead and find the third chakra and get in a comfortable space and place your legs shoulder width apart and find your third chakra. And let's start with tapping this area. So make two small light fists and tap right in the dip under your rib cage. Don't tap too hard because you can feel a little winded if you tap really hard in this area. Just tap gently. We'll do this 50 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. As you're tapping, breathe in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Imagine you're releasing any stagnant energy in your third chakra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Great job. Sweep down. Sweep down from your third chakra. Now let's do a twisting exercise for this area. So feet shoulder width apart. Place your hands like this at your sides with light fists and twist your lower body like this. So you should only be twisting the lower part of your body, not your body like this. Just the lower part of your body. I'll show you how it looks like from the side. So shoulder width apart and twist like this. Twist this area. And sometimes people do this and they feel a lot of uncomfort right here in their stomach. And sometimes there's pains or kind of energy that shoot up to the whole body, like all the way up here, up the esophagus. So that is all okay. The sharp pain, if you feel it, is just you releasing the stagnant energy in this area. And you don't have to twist too hard. Just twist comfortably and breathe. The most important thing here is to breathe comfortably. So breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose. And breathe out through your mouth. As you're twisting, make sure your shoulders are relaxed. Bring them down, relax your shoulders. Don't be like this. Bring your shoulders down and twist. Imagine your third chakra is releasing any heaviness or stagnant energy. Keep twisting. Take a deep breath in. And breathe out. Deep breath in. And breathe out. Here's how it looks like from the side, so you could see more how I'm twisting. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, keep going. Breathe in. And breathe out. 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 Great job. Now stop. And place your hands on your third chakra. And close your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale. Breathe in. And exhale. Now say out loud to yourself or in your mind. Repeat after me these affirmations for your third chakra. I am confident. I have willpower. I can do it. I will do it. I am confident. I have willpower. I can do it. I will do it. I have healthy digestion. I am healthy. I am happy. I am peaceful. All right, great job. Now open your eyes and take a deep breath in and exhale. And sweep down your chest, your body, sweep down your arms, sweep down your legs, sweep down your entire body. Great job. So how do you feel? Do you feel like there are less blockages in this area? You can actually do the twisting exercise for a lot longer. You can do it for up to 10 minutes straight, 20 minutes straight. It's just how long you feels good for you. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And if you're interested in a 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.